Application developers can connect Qlik Cloud applications together with a button navigation option. In this case, we have an app in the tutorial space and we want to use application chaining to connect this app and another app saved in a different space named Marketing. This will allow users to navigate between these apps. The app we want to connect to is saved in the Marketing shared space. From this app, we want to link to the sheet titled Customer Location. To do this, open the app in which you want to create an application chain and click on the Edit Sheet button. In the Advanced Options from the Asset panel, select Charts and drag and drop a button to the sheet. Select Actions and Navigation, and from the Navigation drop-down menu, select Application Chain. In the App ID, insert the ID of the app you want to link to. You can find the app ID in the app URL. Copy and paste the value in the app ID field. Optionally, you can specify the sheet using the sheet ID. You can find this information in the URL as well. You can then choose if you want to open the app in the same window. Then, under Appearance, we toggle off the Show Title option and we add the label Customer Locations. Under Icon, we toggle on the Show Icon option and we select the Map icon. Now, exiting from the Edit Sheet mode, we can click on the button we just created that will redirect us to the sheet in the other app. When the target application shares fields and current values with the source, as in this case, the selections made in the app will be applied to the target app. Application chaining makes it easier to split functionality across applications for faster load time, accelerated response time, and simplified governance. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!